All right, then welcome back to Brand New Video. Today, you know, we are back with Molly, and we made waxing my unibrow and my shim. As I can show you guys, can see up here.
Don't you show me it?
Not gonna show. Actually, never mind. But basically, we don't know if I should upload that video or not. But I didn't edit it. We didn't do it, so it won't be uploaded. But just whenever I have like not really much other content to upload, but at the moment we've tons of stuff coming in, investing so much money in the YouTube and mostly Molly's money, honestly. Yeah. Molly's money in the YouTube.
If you want to see the video, let us know in the comments.
Exactly. Molly waxes, like the audio is a bit muffled because I basically we're using a microphone, like a solid microphone for this video, and more money that Molly invested. So basically, just all the money that Molly gets is investing in their YouTube and my YouTube then.
Okay, right. So today's video, I got you a gift.
That's the thing. I don't know what it is. So like,
what do you think? What do you think it is?
Oh, there's a car boat. So like, do you get me like a remote control boat?
Do you reckon it's a boat?
Put it in the comments, guys, because I honestly don't know yet.
Right. Are you ready? I'm gonna start unboxing it. So I've got my knife.
Don't unbox it yet, I'll unbox it over there, Tom, but like, I need a guess, like, it's too big for a penny board. It couldn't be a penny board, like. It couldn't be a penny board. Am I close? Penny board. It couldn't be a penny
board. Skateboard.
So
we're gonna unbox it now, and any last guess?
I don't know, honestly, I don't know.
Right. I'll explain more why I got this.
You can see me in the mirror.
Can you? Right, I'll explain more when I open this why I got this.
I don't know what it is. I honestly don't know what it is. What?
Did you see it in my bowl?
Oh my god. No.
Yeah,
oh my god. If it's my ring light, you're generally getting punched.
Okay, give me
a
side
peek,
give me
a
side peek. Very quick.
Guys, you know what this is? I don't know. No, I don't know what it is, but like.
What do you think of this from that? Oh my god, you may say nice.
A skateboard?
Yeah.
As a skateboard? What?
Right, do you want to do the honors?
In my last video, I was trying on skater boy stuff. And now I end this video, I'm going to become a skater boy, so, I mean, let's go.
What's the bottom look like? Okay. Oh, sure, all I can say is cardboard.
Okay, this is epic. Moi, get your camera up, I can't see.
Should that really
hit me in the head? I'm sorry, that's really dicey in the head. As I said before, because this is like the only like payment Molly's getting out of this, is can you see me in the camera?
Yeah.
Because we're on off my phone anyways. The only payment Molly even gets is her Instagram followers. So I'm dead serious now. Everybody here, right?
Just to be clear, I don't get paid for Instagram followers.
No, but you know what I mean?
If I get famous, that's how I'll be getting paid. So make me famous.
Yeah. But the only like payment, like, because she invests her money in me, and then the only way that I'm giving back to you is shouting at her Instagram. So,
it's okay,
everybody.
Bro. Just hurry up and show the skateboard. I'm getting impatient.
Go follow her Instagram. Right.
Beep, beep, beep. Set up your.
This is actually, guys, such a cool skateboard. Like, actually, what the hell?
He doesn't actually know how to use a skateboard.
Yeah, I'm probably going to fall.
So we want to do some like try attempts of trying to use it.
Yeah.
Are we?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Can I try to use it? I'm gonna try to use it.
Can you unbox it, Mike?
Yeah. Here. Right. It's actually super cool. Do you think?
It actually is.
Super weird.
Tell me in the comments what you think. Oh, I'm actually using.
Oh, hold up, pop it in. Pop it up.
The microphone's like right over there, but like it's kind of like a small like gas filter type thing. And basically, this is my sister's iPhone 11.
or not.
Something, and then just go about, you know.
Guys, just to clarify, this wasn't like really, really, really expensive. It wasn't like £1,000 or anything like that. I basically just got it because I thought it's basically like a beginner board. You mean there's no point in me paying.
Of course.
£500 on a skateboard, and then sure, I don't know how to do it. Do you mean?
Exactly.
So it's gonna be like our first one, and then if we get good at it,
they can upgrade.
I highly doubt we will, to be honest. I don't think we're really.
It doesn't matter, I know it's a bit size, it's a cool board.
But if he sure does really like it and he wants to actually start skating properly or whatever, I'll buy him a better one. Okay.
Get yourself a sister like Molly. Alright. Sorry for the Avery reasons, but Molly's gonna try and do, what do you call it, a slingshot?
Yeah.
I don't know, if you've seen it on YouTube, go.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright everyone, we're running 4k. I'm kind of exposing. This is getting done up, by the way. This is getting done up. And yeah, this is where there's